Hi everyone.
Hey, how's it going?
Welcome back.
So, it's been a while since the last episode, and as you remember, girlfriend hit a wall with Artorias.
Oh yeah, really bad.
So, she hit the drawing board and did a lot of farming, and got her intelligence all the way up to 44, got some new spells.
Mm-hmm.
Crystal Soul Spear, Crystal Magic Weapon. She liked what the Great Magic Weapon was doing, but she wanted even more oomph.
What better way to do it than with the crystal stuff?
Yeah. You upgraded your dingy set, because you were liking the gold hand, but you couldn't upgrade it, and the dingy set was the closest thing to it.
And I don't know, I'm really liking the fast roll, or the quick rolling, better than the mid rolling that I was so used to
once
throughout
you go
most
quick
of the
roll,
game.
You never go back. So, are you ready to give this a try now?
Yeah. What else? That was it. I'm also using, what is this one? The Izalith?
No, that's not the Izalith. That's the, oh yeah, it is, isn't it? Check. I don't know my stupid magic. It is.
Izalith Catalyst.
I'm not into Catalyst.
Okay, so. Oh, God.
You're not going in with Valka, though.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for reminding me. That would have been really bad.
Yeah, I almost let you do it.
Wait, I want to see, just out of curiosity, what am I... Okay, I'm at 18 now. Alright. Well, let's try again. Hopefully, good stuff happens this fight. I'm still... Am I not wearing my Havel's ring?
Yeah, you are.
Whoa!
You wouldn't be quick rolling if you weren't.
Oh, wow. Did you see that?
Yeah.
That was a pretty huge amount. Okay, and I'm still getting my ass handed to me. Whew, that was good.
Yeah.
Oh no. I am really bad at timing that for some reason. Oops. Yikes.
You remember what I told you?
Oh. Crap. Which way are you going, Artorias? I feel more comfortable going left.
Me too.
Oh, crap. Ah! Oh! I did it.
Good job.
Oh my god.
MLG right here.
Oh god. Okay, so...
That was easy, yeah?
No.
A lot easier than it was.
Scary. Okay, so Soul of Lord Gwyn's Knight Artorias. who was consumed by the Abyss. The legend that Artorias repelled the Abyss only told half of the story. It seemed that he was defeated and his honor preserved by some unsung hero who is the true victor over the Abyss. So it doesn't tell me, like, use this for weapon or use it for souls. Is it because it's like a different looking soul or something? Okay, so which way did I come from? This way, right? What's this? Try beating to a pulp. I did it. What? This is that thing that he killed. I came from up here. Let me go talk to Chester really quick. Also, I noticed there is an item there, so I went to grab it, and I noticed there's a completely different area down there, so I'll go check that out sometime, but I kind of want to go to the other.
Oh, for Juniper's sake, put some... Did you really slay Knight Artorias? I'd heard the Abyss found him first, but even still, that's absolutely treacherous. Yes, magnificently so.
Okay. Tell me more.
Believe it or not, Ulysseal has brought the Abyss upon itself, fooled by that toothy serpent. They upturned the grave of primeval man and incited his ornery wrath. What could they have been thinking? But to you and I, it's all ancient history. You have to ask yourself, does it really matter?
So, is this the same serpent as the one that they were talking about that gave the four kings the life drain?
No comment.
I've little to talk about, really.
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, now that that's over... I think I'm hearing stuff, but I'm not sure. Where is this place? What?
He's like,
what are they doing?
They're bloating.
Why were they like scratching themselves? What happens if I hit one? No. Ulysseal Township. So I am officially in like the town of Ulysseal.
Yep.
Just have to be wary of right. Oh, there you go. Oh god. What's wrong with you? I don't like that. This is a thing that friggin' Artorias killed. Oh no, I don't have my bow equipped.
Oh, God. And you can fast roll with it?
Which one do I want to hit?
I
Oh crap. Oh no. What do you do? Oh! Oh, you do stuff that I don't like. Okay, so I got a large titanite shard from him. Oh, I didn't mean to do that! I keep forgetting that my longbow is on this side now. It's in my right hand now. No! Oh, I always... God dang it. Oh, okay. You guys aren't that bad. So this is where Dusk is from. This is like the official town. What? The hell? What's that? Do you see me? Yes, you do. Stop it. Ah! She's laughing at me. She's like, ha 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 ha. The other guy's just like, oh my god. What? Come over here.
She's got all the projectiles she wants. Why would she go over there?
I don't know. I have projectiles too. Oh, sweet. Oh no! Oh no! I just wasted one. I hear it. I don't see it. Is it in there? Yeah, it's in there. So are these, like, okay, this is my little theory. These are all townspeople. These are people from Ulysseal that were also consumed by the Abyss, like Artorias was, except to a greater extent, I think. I mean, there's, like, goo down there, so.
Yeah.
There's Abyss that, goo.
That's proof right there.
There's Abyss goo.
If it's there's like goo, some... then you know.
Whatever. Is that another lady?
It could be a man.
Okay. Let me go back up here really quick. Let me go see. What's down that other way? Pretty sure there was another way to go. Yeah, these stairs. So there's a lot of guys, a lot of these guys. You know what they kind of remind me of? Like their heads? They kind of remind me of the teacup guys in Lost Isla. That was close. There better not be someone in there shooting at me. Oh look, a lizard! He's gone. Okay, so there's a treasure chest there. I don't know if I feel comfortable. Oh. Something gonna fly from the sky and hit me? Is it a mimic? Ah, it is! Okay. Damn mimics. Oh god! There's stairs there! This is bad. Ay. Woohoo! Okay. Very good carving. What? What's that? Head carved of arch trees by Goth in his imprisonment. Goth imparts an emotion to each and every completed carving, which helps him achieve personal enlightenment. When a head is disturbed, it speaks, reflecting the emotion conferred to it. This head says, "Very good. Have another look." Does it not appear quite jovial? Wow. So, let's see what happens when I equip that.
Very good.
Oh my god! That's amazing!
Very good.
That's so great!
Very good.
Are there more of these? That's so cool. I think I'm gonna keep it in there. Even though I really don't have much use for
you
it.
You have no one to talk to.
Yeah. Woohoo! Okay. There is an item up there. Can I go on top of that roof? Do I really want to take the chance? I hear more. Oh! It scared me. Oh, there's another one there.
You almost kill him in two.
Almost. Don't. Okay. Ah! Oh god! I didn't see that! Oh no, she's gonna come over here? What is she doing? She knows. She has a strat. This chick has a strat. She thinks it's hilarious. Am I gonna clip? Huh? Thank you. Oh god, that was close. Okay, so where is it safe? Oh god. What is she doing? She's so derpy. Oh no. She has a strat! She like moved over. Cool. Okay, so what's that? Oh, I think that's just another one of those creature things. Let me make sure there was an item on that roof so I don't go there for nothing. Yeah, I think. Never mind, there wasn't. Wait, I think there was. Which roof was it then that I saw an item on? There's an item right there. Everything's starting to look the same to me. I don't know if I should go down there some more or if I should go the other way. Well, I'm already here, so I'm gonna go this way. So I think I just roll onto there. And that was it. There's no way I'm going back. Unless there's, like, some way I can cut through. Let me go see what's in here. Oh god. Oh god. Let there be light. What? What? This looks like... Where is she? Why does it say let there be light? Should I put on my sunlight maggot helm? Which I finally found, by the way. I was like skipping through it or something for some reason. Ooh! Nice! Silver pendant. Silver pendant. Silver. It's not in the keys, like the broken pendant. silver pendant, silver pendant, silver pendant, silver pendant. There it is. Oh, look, there's this pendant. Okay. So, silver pendant engraved with the crest of Artorias, one of the ancient treasures of Anor Londo, presented to Artorias for facing the abyss. Effectively deflects the dark of the abyss, especially in its magic forms. Is this... Ooh, it's an item I can use. I don't quite understand that. One of the ancient treasures of Anor Londo presented to Artorias for facing the abyss. Okay, so this is like... like a trophy, like good job or something like that.
Right? Yeah.
Like a good job, Artorias, for facing the abyss, even though he really didn't. Well, he did, but he kind of...
got fucked up.
Yeah. Effectively deflects the dark of the abyss, especially in its magic forms. And I can use it. I wonder what happens if I use it. Would that be a bad idea? It's a usable item. I want to use it. What happens? Maybe right now is not the right time, but if right now wasn't the right time, oh god.
That was me, I pushed it.
Why'd you do that? Wait, what happened? So... this gives light. It pushes back the abyss. Something.
Thou will understand one day.
Maybe if I go back down to the abyss.
Thou shalt understand one day. Human.
Okay. Oui. Girl, you cray cray. Look at her, she's psycho. What is she doing? Oops. Oh no, and I have no more.
You are like, magic? Why don't you work? Magic? Or are you magic? I thrust my cane, but no magic remain. Magic?
I have to go up to her.
Poke, her out on my poke, own. Poke. Your biggest fear in life now is poking things.
What's this? This kind of looks like the place, what's his face? Andre. Like, the bonfire would be right here, and then, like, the stairs. And then he's all like, ding, ding. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Tag
get
team.
Out of here.
Tag
get
team.
Out of here. Get tag out of here. Get out of here. Get
tag out of here. Tag team time. You're getting tag team.
Get out of here.
You're getting tag team. Oh, no. I saw a chest. I saw a chest.
Oh crap, she knows what to do now.
She's like wrecking your shit.
No. And I can't get an arrow in. This is horrible.
I think she's coming up though, so it's gonna end up screwing her over.
You think?
Maybe. She might have leashed back. I don't know.
Do they come up here? Oh. Holy moly, me oh my. I need her to reset. I hit her hand. Haha! Oh, stop! That laugh will haunt me in my dreams.
Get good, scrub.
I'm gonna wait for her to calm down. She laughs at my misery. One ready. Oh, okay.
Told you how to get out of it.
Whatever, man. I'm panicking. Where's this lady? God damn. She knew. She's like crazy. Okay. Is this okay? Alright. Phew. Dark orb. I wonder if that's what she's using. It's magic. Abyss sorcery discovered by an Ulysseal sorcerer on the brink of madness. Fire giant dark orb. In contrast to standard soul sorceries, abyss sorceries are weighty and inflict physical damage. Perhaps human souls, because of their humanity, produce sorceries with more tangible presence. Abyss sorcery discovered by an Ulysseal sorcerer. So these are Ulysseal sorcerers.
Yeah, allegedly.
Okay, so I can go this way, or I can go this way. What's on the corner? What's in this corner? I don't see anything there. I don't see anything there. Holy shit.
Oh, you looked at me.
Why did she say I'm sorry, carving?
Unless she had it on her.
Yeah, why? Is it because I'm sorry?
I don't know, are you sorry?
Am I sorry? Head carved of arched trees by Goff in this room. With diamond cards in motion to each and every... This is the same thing at... Oh, wait. Okay. This head says, I'm sorry. Have another look. Isn't that an expression of atonement? This is the very good still, I need this one.
I'm sorry.
She wasn't an NPC, right? She probably wasn't even gonna attack me.
No comment.
Oh god, what have I done? I've done what I've said I wasn't gonna do. I'm a bad person.
Yeah, she wasn't a PC.
She was?
Okay, she wasn't.
You're a bully. Okay, so what do they expect me to do here? Oh, I thought I would like build a bridge or something. Okay, so I'm gonna guess, I'm gonna assume that that's a dead end for now. I might come back to it later.